push it up a little bit.
Hello there, guys. This is CJ Magruder, and today I'm back with my. I have my first review, and it's on the Schleich World of History Triceratops. Now, Triceratops is a herbivore from the Late Cretaceous of North America. A horn. It has three horns on its head. That means three horned face. See the frill? And it's a quadruped, as you can see. Okay, this is it for this video. I hope you like it. Please comment on it. Please put it in the comment section below.